luxury of being able to, they can try and fail at some things, if you will. They can test the app, they can test things, you can do some failing now when they're fighting it out. But to your point in your piece today, Democrats seem to be convinced that everybody has at least learned what happened, right? But at least you better be present in Wisconsin, you better be present in Pennsylvania, you better be present in Michigan. Are they sure about that?
Well, I think they may have learned it to a fault. The amount of time that the primary candidates are spending in those three states, which I've taken to calling the Bermuda Triangle of Democratic politics, is really pretty striking, given that none of them actually knew any delegates in the primary process until way after Super Tuesday, by which point it could be severely narrowed down, if not locked up. But this is about dealing with and
enforcing
the Democratic Party electorate's sense of PTSD from this race, and that Democratic primary voters want to see that these candidates are in those places, even if they're casting their ballots in, you know, Iowa. They want to know that they are not going to take these states for granted. Of course, you know, you talk to some in the party and they'll say, well, it depends who the ticket is. Maybe Democrats should be playing in Arizona. Maybe